Are you trying to drive me mad?
Anyone who lives in their own world is mad.
Well, I have no interest in exploring my inner madman.
Einstein was mad. Da Vinci. Columbus. Well, at one point people believed they were. Do you know what they all had in common? They knew they weren't. They didn't give a damn about what people thought of them.
I'm no fucking Einstein!
No, but you could be your own man.
And look where that got me.
Do you know what's outside the walls of this place? People who think they're normal only because they're all doing the same thing. And then one day they realize they're living somebody else's life. At one point, they decided to settle for less. Women who walk down the aisle on their wedding day knowing that they're not marrying their heart's true desire. People in jobs that they detest living for the weekend. Gay men who are disgusted by themselves. People who won't run the risk of being themselves. People in this country have been drinking themselves into an early grave for years, self-medicating with booze and food and drugs. Some people kill themselves quickly, for others it takes a lifetime. There's always a giving up point, a point in our lives which is responsible for us failing to progress, and that is why you're here. We're here to review your life and see where it has occurred.
Well, I'm not dying. Hey, what the fuck do you mean? I'm not fucking dying. No, I'm not. I was talking to my mom 20 minutes ago.
No, you weren't. You were in an altered state of consciousness. She didn't hear a word you said.
All right. Look, I've had enough of this game. Where are we? Chalky put you up to this, didn't he? I want to talk to Chalky!
You can't talk to Chalky.
I can't. Where's my phone?
Chalky's dead. He's dead, Stephen.
No, he can't be. I just... You. You were the last person I saw with him. What the fuck did you do to him?
Nothing. Look.
Thank you.
You're getting bogged down with me.
This is all wet.
Well, who said it wasn't? Look, we have to go back.
I don't want to die.
You can't progress until you clear the channel. Tell me what happened next. Stephen. Tell me what happened next.
The curlew on the bog sings to me. In a voice like my father's. What lies beneath? Deep down. Down deep. The mystery of the bog. Where nothing ever dies.
The curlew on the bog. I remember.
My father wrote about my grandfather. It's funny. Anytime I'd get angry, really angry, and it's building up inside of me. Like I'm about to burst. He'd come. My dad. He'd put his hand on my cheek. Rub it up and down. Then he'd reach for my ear. And I felt warm. Safe. Like he knew.
Only him?
Just him. My mom's tried. Doesn't work.
We have to go back.
Look, I will go back anywhere. Anywhere, but I don't want to go back there.
I wasn't asking.
Mom? Dad? No.
I'm so
no, man, no.
Sorry.
No, no, no! You sick, smoke, bastard! I told you I didn't want to go back there!
Stop, Stephen.
I don't want to die.
Stop running. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I know.
just feels so... bad.
Yeah.
Like... emotionally. Sad.
I know what you mean.
Like... deep down. Just... bad.
Yeah. That's pretty much stuck there, huh?
It's like... it's so...
Steve!
What? Sorry that we didn't really... we just couldn't...
It's... yeah. Yeah.
It's okay.
Here. Pass it on.
What?
Yeah. Pass it on. I'm alright.
You have to take it in slowly.
So what have you guys been up to?
Well, we got chased by the fucking guards yesterday.
Why? What happened?
Because of this fucking idiot was throwing fruit at Father John.
What are you throwing fruit at Father John?
He's a wanker! He's an absolute wanker! He looked at me. He cracked him right inside the head and everything. He chased us for miles.
Did you see that call?
No, we hopped in a fucking ditch.